That Emirates has to be a dreamliner, like. Sunderland Air Show today, and we're watching the red hours and all the planes take off for the air show. I've got some footage of the planes taking off, some airliners, and then we're gonna see the red hours take off shortly.
Look, look at my hand.
James, look. James,
look at my hand. Look at my hand. No, James, look at my hand.
I want to see my Instagram.
Take off any wool, take off any wool. Bob off.
The sky is gonna go soon.
Head, don't they? They always come in the same way.
I know, but if the wind's coming, everything's coming in this way, they're not going to go out the other
way. They're lining up that way.
Hey, can I save this one? Mm-hmm. Oh! I can even touch this one.
Okay.
You're not allowed to touch your mouth.
Thank you.
talking well normally, like, you're going to get talking. What's the green cell up here? Rubik's cubes? How many Rubik's cubes do you need?
That's cool.
There's like 12 Rubik's cubes in the back there.
Yeah, there's low.
Red hours just then, and now we're gonna go back home. I'll see you in a bit. As we just got back from Newcastle Airport, the aeroplanes are amazing right there. So cool, there loads going on. There was planes taking off like typhoons, there was red hours, and there was loads of these stunt planes and parachute planes. It was epic, so well done to Sunderland for doing that, yeah. Good old subway, nice. Good. Sandwich, had a chicken breast. Pretty good. Thumbs up to Subway.